Welcome back to another video from Lord Gizmo, where today we'll be looking at a number of impressive trucks we think you should see. Make sure to stick around to see the truck that was too big for the Paris Motor Show. First up, we have the multi-fraction vacuum vehicle that has been designed for waste management. Its container has multiple chambers for different types of waste. Its powerful suction unit features lateral and swiveling suction hoses, which the operator can control via wireless remote. Moreover, the suction pump takes power directly from the truck's engine. The suction unit is also insulated with a protective cover to suppress noise. Using its telescopic hook lift, the operator can take additional containers from the ground to its base. Next is the Taurus Praetorium, the world's first heavy-duty off-road bus, built to carry personnel and equipment through extreme conditions. Its excellent off-road technology allows it to traverse rocks, snow, and ice easily. Thanks to its heavy-duty chassis, man's six-cylinder engine, and Michelin off-road tires, toughness is ingrained in it for the harshest circumstances. It can carry 35 people and offers outstanding 4x4 off-road prowess, 400 millimeters of ground clearance, and 925 newton-meters of torque. No doubt, the Taurus Praetorium is an engineering marvel. Up next is the Mancat 8x8, a heavy-duty truck that can take you to the glaciers. It is equipped with a 1,000 horsepower engine that delivers tremendous power to overcome extreme challenges. It offers space to carry 50 passengers at a time. Its large rubber tires provide a greater contact area, enabling the vehicle to move over snow rather than sinking. Also, an independent tire inflation system is integrated with each tire, which allows the operator to change the tire pressure according to the need. Next, we have the Burlak off-road vehicle. It is a state-of-the-art Arctic vehicle capable of transporting people and supplies to the world's most remote settlements. Due to the vehicle's extra-wide, low-pressure tires, the Burlak can maintain its balance even in the most adverse of conditions. It can reach speeds of up to 6 km per hour on water and speeds of up to 80 km per hour on typical off-road surfaces. Furthermore, the Burlak features a two-lever suspension system with hydraulic shock absorbers and springs. These characteristics aid in navigating treacherous, icy off-road terrains. Next, we have the Agro Truck, which is equipped with a 620 horsepower engine, power takeoff, and a hydraulic system to couple all types of trailers and agricultural implements. Here, the truck is fitted with a dumper that incorporates advanced technologies. Its ProDrive system lets it have traction on one of its axles, providing up to 135 horsepower more force for the truck. Its ProStreet system directs the dumper axles, taking into account truck handling and reducing tire wear. The Agro Truck can also detect the weight of the load and adjust tire pressure based on the terrain type. The Berliet T-100 was developed in secret in 1950 in response to an oil company's request. Then it was revealed at the 1957 Paris Motor Show, where it was too large to fit in the showroom. Consequently, the firm had to construct an outdoor pavilion to showcase the new vehicle. Due to its 2.2-meter tires, it can reach a maximum height of 4.5 meters. It has a 700-horsepower Cummins V12 engine and a 4-speed forward-slash-reverse transmission. Its 780-horsepower enables it to achieve 60 kilometers an hour in the desert, a significant upgrade over the standard 250-horsepower at the time. This brand new amphibious snow and swamp traveling vehicle has been specifically built to function effectively in the difficult climate of the far north. The Kamaz Arctica is powered by the legendary Kamaz V8 engine and has a manual gearbox. You can drive it at 59 kilometers per hour with a load of 13 tons across almost any terrain. A bathroom, a sleeping area, a sanitary unit, an autonomous generator, and a heater are all included in the living unit. This enables you to subsist and wait securely, even during severe snowstorms. The Yamal V6M is an all-terrain vehicle capable of transporting up to 25 tons of cargo over weak soil, virgin snow, and rugged terrains. It can carry almost any type of load, including fuel, personnel, or machinery. A hydraulic winch with a pulling force of 10 tons is installed at the front for emergencies. Its extra-wide tires reduce ground pressure, allowing the truck to move forward without sinking. A night vision system, headlight finder, autonomous heater, and a rear view camera with a recording system have been added for the operator's convenience. Next, we have the Kenworth 963. Although being built more than 50 years ago, the gigantic off-road truck is still in production in 6x6 or 8x8 configurations. It is built using components from other models of the same manufacturer, and has a redesigned double-rail chassis. It boasts a 600-horsepower Cummins ISX engine, a 7-speed Clark automatic gearbox with PTO, and a unique 29-585 sand, snow, or mud tire. It has a load capacity of up to 55 tons, and a towing capacity of up to 200 tons. Last but not least, we have a military truck made by Rheinmetall. Its steel bumpers guarantee the required levels of dependability. Its suspension system, like its tried and tested frame, is adapted for heavy off-road use. This truck was upgraded to accommodate long, wear-free rubber-mounted springs, big shock absorbers, and stabilizers. Its HX vehicles provide the optimal match for all military objectives, from the freight carrier to heavy equipment tractor, with gross train weights of up to 120 tons. Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you like this video, make sure you check out this one too, for some more cool trucks. feel free to like and subscribe. It's always a big help to us. And with that, we'll see you next time.